going to convert 2 times the cosine of 120 plus I sine of 120. So 120, to give perspective here, let's pretend unit circles here, 120 is approximately right here. So this is negative 1, this is root 3, and this is 2. So I'll rewrite this as this. So converting these from their polar form, we cosine of 120 is going to be equal to negative 1 half plus I sine of 120 is going to be root 3 over 2. You distribute this, you end up with negative 1 plus root 3. And that is it.